So, me and Rasmus tried some cooking. But yeah, I mean, the first cooking attempt was when Rasmus tried to make chicken that Jank was bought before he left. He had some leftover chicken in the fridge. But he figured he would just like get a piece of meat and put it in the pan and put some oil there. He didn't bother like watching any like tutorials or anything or any videos. It was kind of a disaster.
I learned how to cook, I would say, mainly chicken. One time we did chicken schnitzel, but other than that it was just chicken. And I would say I'm pretty good at it. I would say I'm actually maybe the best in this room.
Hmm?
I might even actually be the best in this room at making chicken. At least tasty chicken.
You know, he's actually like lying.
What? I wouldn't lie.
He like didn't even season it. He didn't do anything with it. He just put the meat in there and then was wondering why it didn't do, like why nothing was happening in the pan for 10 minutes. And I suggest maybe you should like cut it, you know, so it's like a bit faster, or maybe put like some salt.
Okay, so he doesn't even know how to make breaded chicken. Okay. And how he make chicken when he started making chicken for the first time is that the chicken was burnt on the outside and the raw in the inside.
How do you know that?
What? Because Mickey told us.
Okay, Mickey is, you know, Mickey is a good guy, but his taste in food is like, you know.
It just doesn't taste at like anything. It can't taste like popcorn because it's very crunchy, but it doesn't taste like anything. So it's like unsalted popcorn.
Rasmus is his chicken, like his steak, you know, just like a bit raw. Just medium rare chicken.
3 or 4 times he tried making chicken, but it always kind of tasted the same way because, well, I don't know. He just doesn't know how to do it. I don't know what he's doing wrong. I'm not really like watching him do it, but I'm pretty sure he's like screwing up somewhere. It wasn't a great success with cooking.
Actually, okay, in front of all of them, I'm actually like calling it right now. We will have a chicken competition between me and Rasmus, and I don't mind it being filmed. And we will make, two of us will make like a chicken, and you can make any chicken you want.
Okay.
I'm calling you out.
Okay, I mean, you can call me out all you want because I'm confident in my...
Mickey's the judge then?
Yeah.
So we're gonna make this happen?
We can, yeah.
Alright.
So who do you guys think will win? Me or Jankos? Better chicken? If you guys think I'll win, then you should write caps. And if you think Jankos will win, you should write... second best chicken.